How to add a course. This video will show you how to use the registration function in MyHumber to add courses. Academic Progress will assist you in determining your next required courses. Please watch the How to View My Academic Progress video first. In some programs, students must select their course registrations from course blocks. If this applies to you, watch the How to Register for Block Courses video. To begin, log in to MyHumber. For help logging in, watch the video How to Navigate MyHumber. After logging into MyHumber, click Student. Click Registration. Before beginning your course registration, check your registration status. You may want to watch the How to Prepare for Registration video. Before you add a course, you must see the availability on your timetable for the new course. Click the Week at a Glance link. Times on the left-hand side are guidelines. Class start and end times are displayed in the block period. The end times are not illustrated. In this example, the student is busy on Tuesday from 8 a.m. to 10:40 a.m. Use the previous week and next week links to display your timetable in other weeks. This is especially important in the first week of September, which will not display Monday classes because of Labor Day. You can also enter a date in the Go To field to look at your timetable for a specific week. Click the Next Week link. On this timetable, there are available times on Monday, Wednesday, and Friday mornings. You may want to draw up a worksheet timetable to determine the best timetable for you. Note, the registration process will not allow you to select a class which conflicts with another. Click Registration to return to the registration menu. Click the Add Drop Withdraw Classes link. Click the drop-down button to select a term. Note, the term selected remains in effect until you choose another term using the Select Term link on the registration menu. Click Submit. Look at the top right corner to confirm that you are in the correct term. Your current schedule is displayed. Now let's add a course. Scroll down the page. Click Class Search. In this example, let's add FASH 104. Scroll down to find the subject, Fashion. Click Course Search. Click View Sections. Review the sections and determine which section will fit your timetable. You may want to manually build a matrix timetable. Click the tick box for the class you want to add to your worksheet. In this example, select FASH 104-0NA. Click Add to Worksheet. Scroll down the page. The CRN for the class selected is added to the worksheet. Continue to add classes to your current schedule until you have all your credits as per your academic progress for your program semester. Note, the registration process is not yet complete. Adding a CRN to the worksheet will not register you or hold your seat in the class until you click Submit Changes. When you are done selecting classes, click Submit Changes. Review your current schedule. FASH 104-0NA is now added. Scroll up the page. Click Student. Click Registration. To see the new course on your timetable, click the Week at a Glance link. Click the Next Week link. The course has been added to your timetable. Click Registration. Click the Registration History link for a list of all your course registrations by term. Click the Active Registration link for detailed information on your registered courses. Click the Detailed Schedule link for detailed scheduling information. When you are done, remember to sign out and close your browser. For help dropping or withdrawing from a course, please watch the How to Drop or Withdraw from a Course video. Thank you for watching this video.